It's green for go. They're racing. And Jack Farthing, Shades of Last Week, begin quickly. Royal Gamble and Bella Hoolish are trying to hunt through and hold, but they won't. It'll be Jack Farthing going to the lead and shows out from Royal Gamble. Italian Delight's off stride galloping. Moving through to be third now, Bella Hoolish airtime. Pocket of Terror, Bracken Sky. Well back is Falcon Stride and Italian Delight is about 50 metres behind them already, still galloping, hasn't got into a pace yet. And as they work their way into the back section of the track here, the first quarter, 27. And around the outside, taking up the front running was Royal Gamble. Jack Callaghan made a mid-race move there to go to the lead over Jack Farthing. Third on the outside is Airtime, Bella Hoolish, Three Pegs, and then Pocket of Terror. Three back in the running line is Falcon Stride, covering up Bracken Sky, and forget about Italian Delight. It's nearly 100 metres behind them. Down the back straight, 800 metres. Is almost left to go as they hit that point now. It's Royal Gamble leading about a half to airtime. Third posse, Jack Farthing, and fourth Pocket of Terror. Next on the inside, Bella Hoolish, Falcon Stride, and Bracken Sky. And tailed off is Italian Delight. That second quarter was 30-8. The half in 57-8. They've left the 600-metre pole behind them. Royal Gamble and Airtime. They're going stride for stride. Jack Farthing's covered up on the inside, all dressed up, but nowhere to party at the moment. Then came Pocket of Terror yielding ground as now Jack Farthing gets into the clear. Then Bella Hoolish and Falcon Stride head the remainder. 27-5 the quarter. Royal Gamble trying to break their hearts, fends off the immediate threat of airtime, but here's Jack Farthing letting down with a good turn of foot. It's Royal Gamble with 100 to go. Inch by inch, Jack Farthing's wearing it down. Jack Farthing levels up, goes to the lead. It's back-to-back wins for Jack Farthing. Beats Royal Gamble, Falcon Stride and Airtime for then Bella Hoolish, Bracken Sky, Pocket of Terror, and tailed off after an early misdemeanor was Italian Delight, 26-9 home, half in 54-4. They've run 152-2.